This February, warm up with some of the hottest movies around on First Choice.
In 1965, Adrian Cronauer was sent to do the impossible.
I was sent here on very strict orders from a colonel.
What the hell's going on here?
His mission? To build morale.
Where are you from?
Off of Cleveland, man.
Obviously, Vietnam's not that much of a change for you.
His strategy? Keep them laughing.
If someone is not telling the truth, you say that they are full of...
His problem? Staying out of trouble.
You want to stick to playing normal modes of music. Jim Nabors, Mantovani.
Percy Faith.
Percy Faith, good! Yeah!
Robin Williams as Airman Adrian Cronauer, the wrong person.
Very attractive man, ever saw. Don't think I haven't noticed.
In the wrong place.
This will not look good on a resume!
At the right time.
Vicious. We don't even let him have a gun.
He's a maverick who answers to no one.
Didn't I pull that boy's arm off?
He had a spear.
He's a man who's no talk.
I bet I can make you change your mind.
And all action.
How do you like your ribs?
I never objected to you trying to help that girl. It's your highly unorthodox methods that I disagree with.
That regular of yours, the priest, you saw him tonight?
Yeah.
I don't want you to see him anymore.
You're a problem, man!
Dad, get your hands off me!
No! No! Leave him alone!
Open the door!
But he's got plenty of time to stroll around the lake with her.
He must admit she's full of funny stories.
See? Men. She certainly hasn't lost her knack. Somehow I thought Peter'd be different.
Elaine, it's your mother.
Is that when you were dating Errol Flynn?
Oh, I was too old for Errol Flynn. I mean, I met him when I was 16. For Errol, 15 was over the hill.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
There's a door to the mystical. And you just walk through it.
Somebody brought him back from the grave. And I want to know how they did it.
In the shadows of the imagination lies the ultimate nightmare. The serpent... and the rainbow.
The bathroom is a natural place for an accident to happen.
I wanted something more than I had. I wanted respect.
We have a natural bond, you and I.
No, we don't have anything in common. I don't have anything in common with you.
Let this one get by a death. Bestseller.
The subject is an assassin.
I removed the liabilities, and I provided some of the assets.
Do not move!
The author is a cop.
Hey, stay back! It's a police emergency!
I like you, Dennis.
Police!
Not enough to sacrifice the book for.
If they can survive to write the last chapter, they might have a bestseller.
Initially, the patient was withdrawn, silent, almost catatonic, completely uncooperative.
Morrison's a very weird guy. I flashed and he wouldn't even look. Now, how about you, Levinsky? You weird too?
I must be okay. I'm looking.
You think I'm one of the guys trying to put you away?
They don't pay you to turn me loose, do they? What do you guys do, work on commission?
Do you want me to represent you in this competency hearing?
I don't know. Are you any good?
You had good, now you got me.
We love you.
Why didn't you tell me you were working for them?
This is a woman even a father could hate.
Maybe I am crazy.
My child is ill. She's sick.
She's impossible to talk to.
She needs help.
Claudia, the nut! Well, I won't play that part, you hear me?
She's about to get a visit from the past.
I've been seeing things. Hallucinations about Mary Lou Maloney. That girl who died at our school.
Now, Mary Lou has found her way back. And Mary Lou is coming out to party.
Expensive restaurant, drove a very expensive car, and lived in a very expensive house. Then, in the middle of one very normal day, the president picked him.
We need you, Leonard,
to save the world again.
But I have nothing to wear.
See the man the whole world loves.
All right.
Bill Cosby. In Leonard, part six.
To Joe,
when their mother didn't return home from her Sunday drive, Lucille and Ruthie thought it was strange.
Ruthie?
But they never knew how strange the family could be until Aunt Sylvie came to take care of them.
Sylvie! I'm pregnant. Can you pass the turnip? Promise me you're not going to have this baby. Right now the whole world is your oyster.
Oh, yeah? What about my son's oysters, huh?
Why don't we just keep it?
Shut up. You had a gerbil last year. You forgot to feed it. It died.
Well, do you have any idea what the statistics are in teenage marriages?
Molly Ringwald.
We can beat him.
Randall Batenkoff. For keeps?
Sunday, the 3rd of September, 1939. Everyone who is old enough and was there remembers exactly what they were doing at that moment.
I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently, this country is at war with Germany.
World War II.
Books away! Scramble!
All over Britain, people prepare for the coming conflict.
1-9 is 9. 9's are 18. 3-9's are 27.
A film about the magic of childhood amid the chaos of war. Hope and glory.
Someone poisoned Professor Dexter Cornell.
Even if there were an antidote, it's too late for it. The poison's already been absorbed into your system.
Who was murdered?
I was.
He'll use his last 24 hours.
Surprised to see me up and about?
To find out who did it.
People had this habit of dying around me. This heat. He's a guy who do all sorts of insane things.
Why me?
Careful, Cornell. You're upset.
Why did you kill me?
You're so wrong.
Why did you murder me?
And now, his number one suspect.
What a plan!
I wouldn't call it a plan.
Then what would you call it?
A crush.
Is the one person who can help him.
Let go!
Maybe someone was looking for him. Maybe someone found him.
Ah, I don't get off on this Rambo stuff!
Dennis Quaid.
You just can't forgive me because I've never been poisoned before.
Meg Ryan.
You just glued yourself to me. You dragged me out into the street half naked. You almost got me shot. Most girls wait a lifetime for a date like this.
Robert De Niro is Al Capone.
There is violence in Chicago, of course, but not by me and not by anybody I employ, and I'll tell you why, because it's not good business.
Kevin Costner is Elliot Ness.
I have sworn to put this man away. With any and all legal means at my disposal, and I will do so.
Sean Connery is Jimmy Malone.
You want to get Capone? Here's how you get him. He pulls a knife. You pull a gun. He sends one of yours to the hospital. You send one of his to the morgue. That's the Chicago way.
I have forsworn myself. I have broken every law I swore to defend. I have become what I beheld, and I am content that I have done right.
You got nothing.
So let it snow and settle back with great home entertainment on First Choice.
coming soon. Beverly Hills Cop 2.
Axel Foley is back. Who is he?
I'd say he's a cop.
This is a Detroit badge. What the hell are you doing in Beverly Hills?
I'm going deep, 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 deep undercover.
Back where he doesn't belong.
Excuse me, we're the owners of this house.
They're in Hawaii for a week while the construction's happening.
I'm Axel Foley, Beverly Hills building inspector.
He's stolen this house.
How do you steal a house? My uncle's house.
Reunited with all his old buddies.
What the hell's going on here? Who the hell are you?
I'm Johnny Wishbone, psychic extraordinaire. If you need me, just think Johnny Wishbone and I come running. Lutz and Biddle. It's like Kibbles and Bits, but different.
Oh, this is a big mistake, a big mistake.
Would you lighten up and take some risks?
This is definitely breaking the law.
So how long would it take to shave those legs anyway?
I suppose you're trying to be charming.
Actually, I'm just offering my grooming services.
Get out of here, you degenerate! I want you out of here!
Is this a black thing?
Hey! Tell you alone, you're gonna break it!
I need authorization.
Authorize!
Are we having a problem here?
You have to! Axel Foley! And this is Max. And Max kills cops for a living!
Well, it is pretty sporty. Stop complaining. It's all I can find. Is the steering wheel working this thing?
I'm steering.
Well, do the brakes work?
I don't know. I haven't tried them yet.
Kill him, burn him, blow him away.
Eddie Murphy, Beverly Hills Cop 2. The heat's back on.
Beverly Hills Cop 2, coming soon to First Choice. Coming soon.
In a land of tradition, a place of mystery, China's forbidden city, was the lord of 10,000 years. He was the son of heaven. He was 3 years old. He was the last emperor.
The emperor has been a prisoner in his own palace since the day that he was crowned.
The epic story of an ancient empire colliding with the modern world. Bertolucci comes the true life story of one man's struggle.
You saved my life to make me a puppet in your own play.
You saved me because I am useful to you.
The Last Emperor.
Coming soon to First Choice, the movie network.